with the stars Jackie Gruesome, Art Carnage, and Audrey Meadows.
Callis, Callis, I gotta go to the Raccoon Lodge meeting. Are you gonna give me the money to pay my dues or not?
Ralph, I mean Sven, you just spent all our extra money to have your socks let out. I'm not giving you the money.
Very funny. Another fat joke. Har-de-har-har. One of these days, bang, zoom, you're going to the moon. Either there or City Hall like that little whiny, pushing broad. How am I going to get the money to pay my lodge dues? This is really a puzzlement. If I only had somebody stupid...
What is that, Svenny boy?
Oh, it's you, Dead Norton. I got no time to waste with you here.
Wow. What's the problem there, Svenny boy?
Ah, go away, will you?
Sheesh, what a grouch. I've seen happier people who waited in lines 3 hours for gas.
Look, I gotta pay my lodge dues, and I'm out of money. What can I possibly do? I'm out of money.
Considering what your food bills must be, that's easy to believe.
All right. Just shut up. Now, how can I get some money? You got any ideas how I could make some money and finally...
Hey, I got it. Just call up the city council and tell them you need the money to develop a snow removal plan.
A snow removal plan? Are you nuts or something? It's summertime. What sense would a snow removal plan make now?
Well, you could come up with a sand removal plan, but the people at Oak Street Beach would get a little upset.
Oh, forget the whole thing. I don't think...
Ah, come on, Svenny boy. I'll lend you the money, just as long as we write up a loan agreement to make sure you'll pay me back.
Well, of course I'll pay you back. You know, I got a steady job, pal. I'm a big man with the CTA. You see those people line up for my bus every day? They line up to board up. I'm a big man with the CTA.
You're a big man, all right. You get any bigger, those people might make a mistake and line up to board you.
Just shut up and write up your stupid loan agreement and give me the money. Just get to work and write that thing down. Will you knock it off? Idiots!
Look, without this loan agreement, I ain't giving you the money.
Listen, you W. Clement Stone of the sewer system. I got a new idea to call City Hall about. Not a snow removal plan, a Norton removal plan.
Does that mean?
Get out! That guy drives me crazy. I don't understand him at all. But that's it. What could possibly happen now to make things worse for me?
Sven, my mother's coming for a short visit. About 3 years.
My mother-in-law.
Join the Sven-eymooners next time for the same predictable endings, fat jokes, and rubber chicken barrage.
I don't remember a rubber chicken barrage. Oh, here it is now. Tell us, what's this rubber chicken doing in? I'll throw him at your mother when she gets here. I quit. This is terrible.